up. Let's get on with the show.
Now, Buff, be patient.
Yeah, we ain't going anywhere anyhow. We're kind of hung up here.
Give me a little intro there, Gomer. Howdy, folks! Welcome to the one and only original Country Bear Jamboree, featuring a bit of Americana, our musical heritage of the past. And right now, I give you a sorted assortment of executioners of music and song, the Five Bear Rugs. Get it, boys? Will play now in the good old key of G. Zeke and Zem, Ted, Fred, a bear named Tennessee. Zeke's twanging on banjo and a tapping with his feet. A banging on a dish pan with a real old country beat. Zem is sawing on the fiddle with a crooked hickory bow. When the spirit moves that groove, he can make that fiddle go. Now I mean that bear can blow. He also plays the washboard with the handle of a hoe. And Big Fred's playing mouth harp. He plays it kind of sad. He never took a lesson. He just picked it up from Dad. And little old Tennessee Bear is a featured on the thing. Sounds just like a guitar, but it's only got one string. Clap your hands and stomp your feet and try to keep right with them. One short thing the bear band's got is real old country rhythm.
Left the wife at home, no one out but the boys. I was acting like a Don Juan and making a lot of noise.
Kill him, lover boy!
The old girl called my hand. I said, I can't, I'm a married man. She said, she ain't gonna steal, you better not cry.
He's a horn loser!
Don't go to know the go-go. It came back with a growl. If you can't bite, don't growl.
And now, a heart rendering ditty by our old growler of song, Liver Lips McGraw. Sing it, Mac.
I got a woman, she's got me. Whatever we do, we both agree. She ain't pretty, but I ain't too. The things we like are the things we do. A woman ain't pretty, but she don't swear none. She's kinda heavy, don't weigh a ton. She's my woman through and through. I love her only cause her heart is true.
Mama, don't whoop little Buford. Mama, don't pound on his head. Mama, don't whoop little Buford. I think you should shoot him instead.
Bang! Yes, folks, we only have high-class stuff on this show. And now, here's a special treat out of Tampa. Our own Trixie.
Tears will be the chaser for your wine. After you leave this love of mine, bright lights and taverns, that's where you'll spend your time. And tears will be the chaser for your wine.
How long is forever? How soon is now or never? How long will these heartaches linger on? And how long will my baby be gone?
Now here they come.
Those little sun bonnets from the Sunshine State, Bunny, Bubbles, and Beulah.
Every time I meet a guy who gets me shook, all I ever get from him's a dirty look. It's the same way everywhere I found. All the guys that turn me on, turn me down. All the guys that turn me on, turn me down. Nothing works for me that I've found. It's the same way everywhere I see. Nothing ever seems to work for me. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-bum-bum.
My, my. Now, here she is, that delightful, delicate, dedicated, and dimpled darling of the Dakotas. The last of the big-time swingers, swinging Teddy Barra.
Well, there he goes, he hardly knows the heart he's breaking.
Lovely, lovely.
I talked to him, but I don't think he understood.
Sing it down.
Oh, just forget. Heart, we did all that we could.
Y'all come up and see me sometime. You hear?
Yeah. As soon as I find a ladder, I'll be right up.
Tamed him a bar when he was only three. Davy, Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier. Off in the woods he's marching along, making up yarns and singing a song.
It's perfecting right there.
Hey, wait a minute. Hold the phone down there. You've had your turn
Henry,
now.
Henry, we need help.
Right, Sammy.
Hey, gang, hit it. Well, as you can see, we're just one big happy family. Well, folks, this concludes our show. So thanks for bearing with us to the bare end. What do you say, Sammy?
I say, y'all come back. You hear?
We hope that you'll be coming back again. That you drop in to see us now and then. We've done our very best to please with just some bare necessities. We hope that you'll be coming back again. Come again.
Please return.
Come again.
Anytime.
The welcome mat is always out. Seeing you is fine.
We hope that you'll be coming back again.
Don't forget to gather your belongings.
And your husband, too. It's been good to have you.
So long, folks.